Having liberated the hourglass and become keeper of time, my next task was to restart history. Not beholden to past events, I was free to craft a new era. It was with humility and restraint that I approached this blank canvas. After careful preparation, I began work, painting over the darkness. After eons passed, I sketched out the realms. After eons more, I brushed them in with life. In my new era, all beings will have the opportunity to find peace. Whether or not they do, will be their responsibility. For my power only permits me to begin this endeavor. It is the duty of mortals to finish it.
Having liberated the hourglass
and become Keeper of Time. My next task was to restart history. Not beholden to past events. I was free to craft a new era. It was with humility and restraint that I approached this blank canvas. After careful preparation, I began work, painting over the darkness. After eons passed, I sketched out the realms. After eons more, I brushed them in with life. In my new era, all beings will have the opportunity to find peace. Whether or not they do, will be their responsibility. For my power only permits me to begin this endeavor. It is the duty of mortals to finish it.
Hello, and welcome to the stream of Mortal Kombat. Yeah. So, we're, playing more Mortal Kombat today. That's always, fun, I suppose. Nah. This is a game I can't grind too much. It just gets boring and stuff, but one that I find myself coming back to every now and again, you know? So, back to it again. I will be getting back to Sekiro tomorrow, though. Probably about noonish or something.
Ooh.
Here we go. Some remake gear. Cool, cool, cool. What the heck? I'm actually getting gear. And not like concept art. I mean, the concept art's cool and stuff, but it seems like that's all I'd ever get from this. Oh, Maxless. Oh, okay. I think that's the first time I've gotten no mask for any of the ninjas. That's interesting. Alright, cool. We'll sit there at like 10,000. So yeah, we got stuff. Already looking into this just at the start of the stream, mostly because I'm still indecisive about what I want to do first, invasions or combat. So there we go, that's the first time we've gotten a maskless ninja. I still think that's my favorite. I haven't played as Reptile too much, but he was one of the few that I beat in the ladder on hard with, so he might be a character that I go back to. I got these with me made. Those actually look pretty cool. I'm gonna have them on. Ooh. Oh, Garrus. That's not too bad, actually. That was fine. That's a character I've not played as at all yet, so. I don't think there was any more here, was there? No. Okay, so it's just the cameos. Oh, cameo. I think I only opened one cameo thing. It was Jax. Thank you. I'll be sticking with the blue. Alright. So, let's see what we got here. Daily quests. It's got 13 hours left. Possibly not gonna get that. Weekly quest though, 3 days. That's a scorpion. That's a scorpion skin. Doesn't even look like scorpion. It's all blue. See, those are the skins that I just don't get. It's like you get a Sub-Zero skin that's all yellow, and then you get a scorpion skin that's all blue. And it's like, why? I mean, there's a lot of cool ones, but like some of them are just like, this isn't even. This doesn't even look like the same character anymore. Perform 100 blocks. Perform 15 brutalities. That'd be tough. Perform 100 ground attacks. Win 25 fights. It doesn't say where. Spill pints of Phyto and Cambio blood. 10,000. Combat League minutes of playtime. That should be too hard. And then invasions, perform cameo brutalities. 5 cameo brutalities. I don't think I've ever gotten a cameo. No, I have gotten a cameo brutality. I've gotten, whose was it? Darius. So, hopefully, I'm gonna be ranking up my Lee Mei. Because I'm now playing her on invasions, not Havoc. Havoc's ranked 21. And he's. Still looking, that skin, that helmet's still really cool together. Oh, I wasn't done there. Oops. Anyway. Wait, what is this? Why is it doing that? Okay, that was weird. A new frost. Is it like 4 of every character? Pick it for it to go away. I'm gonna do this one for a bit. I've had that the one with his arm ripped off for a while. Alright, anyway. Yeah, we're gonna get straight into some invasions here. Fire Temple, that's right. I did some off stream, so I actually made a little bit of progress. Did complete a couple of the survive mini games, which I'm still gonna try to avoid, or at least do them off stream, because gosh, I hate those. Alright, that way. Do these go? No, yeah, they do. Oh, that's the shop. Alright, so this seems like a dead end right here. Alright, we'll go this way.
Fight!
Yeah!
Okay, so I need to actually look at the, do I have any cameo brutalities? Okay. The grab move one. Okay. Press down, down. Okay, gotcha. I needed to know that to actually try to get that. I forgot her eyes is literally just like, but yeah, I'm gonna try to get brutalities. Brutalities.
Did I level up? Or was I just starting? Level 14. Oh, stupid inventory.
Oh wait, I already have 3. Okay, never mind. I don't need that right now. All right, let's continue. I was kind of late on that reaction anyway. Try to get the cannon brutality. I should have just done whole fatality. Since I was already close anyway. Alright.
Encounter complete. There's a chest coming up. Oh, something over there too. Yay, different paths. Oh my goodness, the single player experience in this game is top tier.
Finally. Oh, hey! Okay.
Don't get the crap!
Before I forget, let's just look. Cameo brutality. Now we need 4 more of those for the challenge thing. Cool. I actually haven't seen that brutality, so that was cool to get.
Oh no, I didn't mean to go forward actually.
Havoc. Gotta fight Havoc. Oh, it's a towel. I was like, hold on. This this doesn't seem familiar.
Yay, tower time.
Modifiers, acid rain. Oh. That sounds like a fun time, doesn't it?
Got Garrus, Natara, Testermite, and I think Reptile, right?
Fight.
Got it again. Cool. Now we're gonna beat up Megan Fox.
Fight.
This is gonna be fun. Get to do brutality. Just look at it, I still fail.
Lee May wins.
Secret fight unlocked.
Yay.
I'm so excited.
Well done.
I hate the shield effect that these get in this game. I really do. Before I do this. Could have had that. Maybe. I don't know. Probably not. Why is... Is this just me or is the time... shorter? Like, what's going on? This is like the first time I've ever... having the time run out... in invasions. What is going on?
Test your might.
His head, Vic's head. That's alright.
Excellent.
He can come back from that. Scorpion at rank 3, too. Look at all this stuff we got. Almost to level 14. Alright. Time to beat up Havoc. Come back from that. Havoc can come back from any brutality or fatality. It's just a fact. You have 3. Well, now I have 2. I feel like I wasted that key. That was just like the ugliest thing. Doubles your health stat for the next encounter. Yeah, that seems good. Alright. Well, that skin was kind of disappointing. Thank you. almost forgot to do that. Brutality. Yeah, Justice for Owl. I think that's it, right? That was 5 times, right? Oh. Who knows, but... yeah, I think that was 6 times, actually. We're gonna go this way first. Why? Because I said so. Wait, I need to see. Oh, I did get another brutality for hold back during the final hit. Okay, this one is hold down during final hit. Victim must be in air. That's gonna be a hard one to pull off. But we'll do this one though. Brutality. Lee May wins. Nice. That other brutality is going to be difficult to pull off, especially if they have to be in the air. That's kind of crazy. That's like specific, very, very specific. Alright, we got 5 points. Let's level up. Well, I've already technically leveled up. Authority 2, special authority, health 29. That sounds good. This one. Okay, I saw that this one says you can't use your breakers, but let's make sure that one didn't say 2. Alright. Scorpion's up next. I can't even figure out it. Lee May wins. Let's go this way. Oh joy. What are these? I mean, they're not too bad, but it just seemed like the first time I did this, it just seemed to drag on forever, and it was like, oh my gosh, let's just get on with it, please. That's not too bad, as long as he doesn't look like he's, like, I already have a green potion. As long as they don't have look like they have like hypothermia and stuff. I guess it's alright. Especially because I'm about to open a chest, so. Not this one, one of the other ones. One's like that. That one's just, yeah. Don't know if you noticed, game, but I don't really use those things, like, hardly ever. See, that's a... Ooh, Kombat gear. That's interesting. Interesting indeed. What? How do I get rid of these? Oh, I'm an idiot. I thought that whole section was the portal thing. Anyway.
Fight.
Gotta be doing like fatalities and brutalities because it helps me with the ranks and stuff. So, how'd I do them? Yeah, so that's something that I cannot get to right now. That sucks. Look at all the paths. Quan Chi servant. Let's go this way. So many paths to take. See how amazing this single player experience is? Thank you. I missed the brutality. Okay. Let's actually get this one. Okay, never mind. I pressed A a little too fast. I went two directional buttons and then A, and then I was hitting the other directional button. But I was hitting the right buttons, just not in the right order. I was just a little trigger happy with that A. Hey, there's a chest. Hopefully not an ugly skin. That's an ugly skin. That one's not too bad, I guess. Katana one. Alright. Fatality lost that time. This way. Oh, Kung Lao. They do seem to go all in the same direction. Oh, I mean, eventually. That's kind of how the map works, I guess. We'll do this one first. I'm gonna mess this up. Okay. I actually was starting to do it right, but then I doubted myself.
Rank 6. Oh yeah. Thank you.
there.
Fun. I just love invasion so much.
Be sarcastic.
Fight.
I did that. I kept second guessing myself again. I should have just checked. Just to be sure.
Garrus as an announcer.
Well, that's cool. Haven't unlocked an announcer in a while.
Fair comes.
Cool. Yeah, I'd recently adjust the, levels of like desktop and stuff.
So, we're gonna skip that.
Go straight to a survive, and I'm just like, I hate this. I'm not doing that on stream. I'll do those off stream to make a little progress, but that's it. That was stupid. I should not have attacked there. A little bit of a textural glitching going on around that dented in face there, Havoc. He's alright though. So, Vero Camps. Are you looking to play? I know I mentioned this earlier to you anyway, but oh, the chat thing's working. I had it set up for the to show like moderator and stuff. Fatality in my head. I don't know what it is. I am the level 50 now, though. So that's cool. I don't know how much more of invasions I can handle.
Fight.
Brutality.
See, I get more experience on the rankings when I do brutalities and fatalities from when I don't. So I need to try to always do those. I keep messing up with fatality though. I don't know why. We have the same cameo. Ow. Oh. Okay. Alright. Shall I try the, cameo? There we go. That happened really fast. Lee May wins. Cool.
Level up. Awesome.
Let's get more points and stats and stuff. Stats, yeah. Okay, what do we got? What we got? Attack 33, defense 33, agility 33, special 31, and health 31. Or 30. I'm gonna leave health alone. Do that. Yeah. Cool. A relic. Blood increased by 25%. Physical resistance decreased by 10%. Your combos cannot be broken. That sounds nice. Breakers costs 1 bar. You can't use fatal blows. Blocking costs meter. Let's just use something. Just use that. Almost like Dorney. Can I just... Okay, no relic. Yeah. Because like a lot of them just... I don't know. They don't seem very good in the long run. Like, not using fatal blows, that's fine. Blocking, costing a meter. That can cause issues, I guess.
Fight!
stupid of me. What the heck is going on? Do that again. I don't know, I can't remember how to do that brutality, but there's a brutality with that. Hold down, I need to remember that because that's such a specific thing to do. Has to be in the air, has to come from that. It's gonna be a hard brutality to get. Forge. Sure, I don't use these things anyway. Got an achievement for recharge talisman. Kinda clueless on some of this stuff, but like, I don't know. Just do it because. So bad. out of here. Another scorpion.
Rank 7.
Oh, got a brutality. Awesome.
Stupid survive. The smoke.
Yeah, go ahead and use that. Yeah, sure, why not?
We might actually need it.
Fight!
Sucks. I don't know why I'm struggling so much with her fatality. I think it's just because I keep second guessing on what, like.
Break him.
I was expecting another Havoc. That actually kind of went somewhere. Okay, don't do anything, I'm trying. don't know why I can't do a fatality. What? Oh, the pots are in the way again. What the heck? What's up with these stupid pots, man? That's the second time they've blocked my way from a chest. So, kinda sucks. I swear I did it right that time. Looks like I'm going to be getting up chests that I can actually open. We'll finally actually get to.
Is your absolution close at hand? It always seems just out of reach.
Shield that stuff in this game.
Lee May wins.
Cool. Got Scorpion cameo up a rank. So that's cool. Have to get more keys. Maybe not. I'm kind of sick of getting that stupid looking skin. Fighting Johnny Cage. I feel like it's been a while since I fought Johnny Cage on here. On Invasions.
Now I just made Johnny into a pop star. Oh, that was so lame. Okay, moving on. I've leveled up like 4 times now. Alright. I think we might go into a combat league here pretty soon. I can't be staying up too late. I was like, where do those do? Because I was like hitting them.
Fatality. Lee May wins.
Yeah. Vercamps, are you still here? Can you help me? Or do I need to text you? Mad Monk key required. Well, what the heck is that? Wow. How the heck do I get Chiromancer Heart? There's like 2 Chiromancer Heart things. Earlier, in like the forest area. We're backtracking a lot now. Texan, sorry.
Finish him.
Oh. I realized too late that I could do the what's it? Oh, come on. I had that. I definitely had that. Say your the rank goes up just a little bit when you don't do a fatality.
to look every single time just so I don't mess it up. Because I've continuously messed it up. Alright, so I think I'm just gonna be doing invasions here. I'm probably gonna be ending pretty soon. Because, yeah, I might have kind of bored myself out with doing invasions for this long, but I mean, I want to run on anyway, so. I had the brutality. I had the fatality too.
Lee May wins.
Ugh.
Test your might.
It's Shao Kahn's head this time.
Excellent.
Yeah. The clapping in the background. So yeah, this is gonna be a short stream tonight. Yes, we're gonna be watching. Me and Vero Camps are gonna be watching some Dragon Balls. Get up in the air. Jump. Yeah, he's not gonna jump. Let's try to get the other brutality.
Justice for Outworld.
Brutality. Lee May wins.
Hey! That's what I need. It's one of the things I need to go through the gate. So that's cool. Progress! Go. Still would very much like to know how to get a Kyromancer up. Because I now have come across four different gates. The entire invasions. I need that.
Ever loyal to his Grandmaster, this Smoke has committed his life to Sub-Zero. He will stop at nothing.
Sub boss, mini boss, yeah, mini boss.
I understand you helped battle the sorcerers.
I'm fortunate to have survived.
Yeah.
dang it. I knew that was coming. Come on. On the scorpion. The heck? Oh. It looked like I got hit, so I was... This is weird. I am confused. Am I supposed to? Am I supposed to do something here? Okay. Guess I'm not. Guess I'm not. This almost system. I do not like the way they do the bosses in this game. I can't even see him. I can't even see the shield thing when it's coming out. Is he just gonna be in his world wrestling? Even see him. I don't know why I can't hit him from the side. It's not it. Invasions is just not it. A new place already. Living forest. Ooh. See, it's the only appeal Invasions has is as soon as you show up to a map or a new area that you haven't done before, because you don't grind every single season of it, and this is by far the farthest you ever made. And then, yeah, this is cool. Probably gonna take a couple different paths, and then it's not gonna be cool anymore. Just gonna go back to being boring old Invasions. Fight. And yes, I'm playing it. Oh, I had that. What's going on?
want you to jump. I want to get this. I want to get this brutality.
Alright, I'll make this. I'll get this one then. That other one's. My best time to do that one was with the Sub-Zero that was jumping a lot. But rank 8. Finally got my Sub-Zero and Lee Mei on the same rank. And then Havoc is way above them at rank 21. Yay. Be nice. It's a weird thing to request in a Mortal Kombat game. Where's this go? Can't really see. Alright, well, I guess we'll go this way. I'm gonna be hopping off in 6 or so minutes, so. Blocking and jumping, stop evading, evading my expectations. That didn't go as planned. That still didn't go as planned. Let's try it again. Okay, still didn't go as planned. They definitely have more health now. Well, I mean, I am level 16 now, so. Never mind. I can't be nice. No. General Shao really can't. This area doesn't seem too bad. Tons of like pathways and stuff. Alright, let's do. Well, I still need to do my rest of, but this is probably gonna be the last match of the night. So yeah, short stream. Fight.
Yeah!
I really want to do the other brutality. Well, actually, I think I opened another one. Lee May wins. I need to look at what that one is. $51. Cool. But hey, a lot of progress has been made on this stream, even though I didn't do everything that's in the title, but I'll change that. But yeah. We're about to be hopping off. Cool. So let's look at the next one. Thunderstorm. Yay. Alright. So, we're just gonna check some things, because we got some things unlocked, and then we'll be hopping off. Of course, right here, I got 8 out of 15 brutalities. A lot of blood halfway through that. So yeah. I do need to do combat leagues next time, I guess. So yeah, who knows what I'll be finding out my schedule tomorrow. So who knows what that's gonna be. But I will probably be getting back to Sekiro tomorrow as well. Mastery. Brutality at rank 10 as well. So, rank 8 and rank 8. I'm closer to getting to rank 9 with Sub-Zero though. And then of course you got my main, rank 21. Alright, let's get the customization stuff out of the way, and then we'll be hopping off. Yeah, we did get a new Sub-Zero one, didn't we? It's not too bad. I still really like this one though, so I'm gonna stick to that. Of course, we got a lot of new stuff with Lee May. Including that. That was already open. I'm gonna stick with that one. And then we've got the brutalities. Yeah, we get that one. That's the one that they have to be in the air to do. And then we got Head Over Heels. Where it looks like she's straight up decapitating a dude with a heel. With her high heels, so. That seems interesting. I already know what move that is. But you just gotta look at what the horses are. And I did. Yeah, I guess I did open something with Havoc. Oh yeah, that's right. That one. Eh, not my favorite. That one's no. All the color palettes in this one are pretty cool, I guess. You know? I think I was using this one for a little bit. But yeah, Havoc's not a character that's like, who has a specific color that, you know, sticks with them like all the ninjas and stuff, so. He's one that looks alright with most of his, you know, color schemes and stuff, but I like this costume. Especially with the blue here, so. That's the one we're sticking with. Oh yeah, we did open some Kolao. Got a new hat for him, which actually looks pretty cool, so I'll put it on.
And then we got that, this one, this ugly skin that we're never gonna use. But hey, if you wanna unlock everything, I guess you have to unlock all the ugly ones too.
That looks cool, but the point kind of gets to me. I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with his default. I haven't played a whole lot of smoke anyway, so. Yeah, we did open a lot of hollow escapes, which are all the ugly ones. Alright, yeah. Who cares? Now, we did make some progress. So yeah, I'm glad that I switched characters in Invasions, now that I've leveled Havoc up a lot, and, you know, he's my main, with, you know, especially the Combat League stuff. Leveling some other characters up in Invasions is a good idea, especially the one that I claim to be my second main, but she was a rank 3, and then Sub-Zero was rank 8, so I was like, okay, I can't make that claim, and I will be so low. Alright, I'll be hopping off. Tomorrow, should be getting back to Sekiro. Probably about noonish or something. Wouldn't be a super long stream, because I'd be going in at like, got work in the evening, so maybe like 2 or 3 hours. Alright.